Hello! Today we've got another review of you of some Nicole Diary products. These three water decals over here. Which I'll show you a little bit better in a moment. You know, before they were cut into. But yeah, this is the final result. I do really like it. Yeah. So yeah, there's really nice and floral themes. Like, they're all different style, but yeah, they're all really pretty for summer. Just as with the last few reviews, I'll just put all the links down in the description box to their webshop. Webshops, actually, and also a code with which you can get a small gift with your order. So yeah, all information about that is down below in the description box. And let's get on to the review.
So here you can see the water decals from up close in the way they come. Just wrapped in plastic with some guidance stuff on the back. Just instructions on how to use them. And then there is the actual sheet of water decals, of course. As you can see, this first sheet has a lot of very detailed flowers. I think it looks really, really cute. And then the second sheet is more art-like. As you can see, also really pretty with the roses and all. And the little birds. And then the last one, I think, is the most colorful and just looks like full-on summer, basically. And yeah, I also really like this one. No idea what sort of flowers it are, but yeah. And then you need water, of course, for this, you know, manicure, then top coat, and also tweezers and scissors, preferably small ones because they're easier to use for this. And lastly, of course, the water decals and also tissue paper, which I forgot to mention. Oops. But yeah, first thing I do is just map out how big I want the decal to be. It's best to cut it a little bit larger rather than a little bit smaller because, you know, if you have to clean up some excess, that's not really all that much of a problem. Whereas if the decal is too small, it won't cover the entire nail, obviously. Also, I decided to do one of my nails on top of a water marble because I wanted to try water marbling. But also, just to check how opaque these really are. And yeah, then they just cut the other two sheets. Well, you know, one part of the other two sheets. In the same way, just using the first one as a guide. Then to use them, just peel off the little piece of plastic on top. And then just leave it in water for about 30 seconds. I never really keep track of time, just when you can move it off the paper, it's, you know, ready to be used. And I just put it on my nail and then dab it dry with a piece of tissue paper. And as you can see, it covers really well. Like, it's really nice and opaque. And yeah, these water decals really dissolve quickly in acetone, which is a good thing because it makes them easier to remove. But it also makes the cleanup a whole lot easier. You do need to make sure that the brush is wet enough. Like here, it was actually a little bit too dry, so it sort of dragged on the water decal. But if there's enough acetone on your brush, then it'll just dissolve the water decal and you can easily remove everything that you don't want around your nails. And yeah, I just like to make sure that my cuticles are as neat as possible. And then finally, I also clean up around the tip of the nail, as you can see me doing here. Do be careful not to accidentally brush off your nail polish, because that would be sort of, you know, a waste. And just keep brushing it until it just comes off. And after that, it's time for top coat. It'll just seal in the design, make it even more shiny, and of course make it last longer. Don't forget the tip as well. And here's how it looks like up close, really pretty. Really like this design. And then I pretty much just did the same on all of my other nails, of course. By the way, maybe you've already noticed, I hope you've already noticed there's a difference, but this is actually one of the first videos I did, the first video I did actually, with my new lens on my DSLR camera. Yeah, I used to use an old Coolpix, but the batteries kept dying and I was like, I should just buy a macro lens. So now I'm using the same camera that I also use for my, you know, makeup videos. And yeah. As you can see, all these water decals are just very, very easy to apply, and once they're finally, you know, finally, within like 10 minutes maybe as all. Once they're on there, then it just looks like this. It's just a really easy way to get a very cool manicure. I really like these. I think the quality is really good. Again, all the links and code and all are down below in the description box. For now, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye! To be. Actually, I should have cut them a little bit larger this time, but it still worked. And then another half one here. I just, you know, did those.